Elevation differences on a track is a huge challenge, makes it also special for a driver. For example, like Spa, you have a lot of elevation differences. Obviously, balance, etc. changes a lot, and it just makes everything a bit more spectacular and more tricky.